18 years ago, the words, "Welcome to Monsoon Live," blared at Delaware County Community College. 18 years later, we celebrate the historic 18th anniversary of Demon Monsoon Live, and it starts now.
This is my passion. This is my love. This is the heart and soul of Monsoon Live.
This is a celebration!
Welcome, everybody, to the 18th anniversary of Demon Monsoon Live! Of course, I'm your host, Jeffrey the Demon Monsoon Mysic, and today, on this day, it was Monday, on an 18th day in October of 2002, I echo the words, "Welcome to Monsoon Live." 18 years later, it has evolved into the phenomenon that is now Demon Monsoon Live! And of course, you just heard our epic music, courtesy of our friends. They have created this great song. What a couple of weeks it has been for old Demon! Alright, let's address the elephant in the room. And as I close up this laptop, Joshua Jacob Jones threatened us with guns and we didn't get the fight. So, as of now, he is gone from our sight. We are not even talking about him anymore. He is done. Buried! Which means, I beat him again. We had a great time out in Colorado. Shout out to Fighters Entertainment Network, our buddy Angel. It was a blast. Now, before that, we had Killer Kyle, which we all know that was an epic fight. And then this past Saturday, when the show was recorded, we had the epic street beast event. Beer C, Ben, and I went mano a mano. It was a war. And we punished him. And he is a great young fighter, up and comer. I've told him, come to neutral corner and you will train with killers. That's a fact. So, what is next? Well, November 7th, we have our big Street Beefs event. Team Demon will be in action. Count on that. But I want to talk about this show. 18 years ago, I started this thing. 18 years ago, I didn't think it would become what it is now. If you would have told me 18 years ago, my world would come to here in Winchester, Virginia, I would have laughed at you. If you would have told me 18 years ago, I'd be fulfilling my dream of boxing. If you told me 18 years ago, oh, by the way, you're autistic, I would have laughed at you. I would have never believed any of this. This show has become a phenomenon for me. It has been a joy to have brought it back to where it is today, and because of all of you, all your love and support. I can't do this without Street Beast. I can't do this without Sunshine. I cannot do this without Christopher Wilmore, aka Scarface, my best friend, Danny Shaw, Corey Walsh, everybody here at Neutral Corner Boxing Gym, all of you guys. You make this possible. Now, what does the future hold for Demon Monsoon Live? As we get ready, I have two big announcements. Number one, a very special, exclusive interview is coming to this broadcast with our buddy, The Threat. He is a great friend of mine. He's an excellent boxer. And guys, his story is phenomenal. Da-da-da-da. You're going to hear his story and we're going to present that to you. Afterwards, we're staging our own Drago versus Rocky. Me and Threat will be doing a very special sparring match. It's 10 rounds of boxing. We want to show you guys his amazing skills, and we're going to do it here in the cage. It's going to be amazing. Also coming up, after this video, Gage Curtis has challenged us with his up-and-coming fighter for our mid-season finale taking place in March. Well, guess what? I'm announcing a very special Demon Monsoon Live from Tennessee for our mid-season finale. It is signed, sealed, delivered. Gage, I know you're watching. You're on! We'll see ya in March for our mid-season finale. It is going to be an epic event. We're going to be interviewing some boxers down there. We're also going to be sparring with one of his up-and-coming fighters, and you guys will get to see what they're doing down there in Tennessee. Demon Monsoon Live is going to start interviewing more fighters. We're going to show you some training regimens that you can do at home. We are expanding. But the big thing that we're going to be talking about every couple of shows is this. Autism awareness. We want to get the word out that no matter how your brain is programmed, no matter who you are, you can achieve anything. I am living proof of it. This show is designed and created for you guys to be inspired and to have hope. So, coming up, two videos and a couple of pictures. The first video is our message from Gage Curtis. Gage, we'll see you in March. And the second one is our Team Demon tribute created by Corey Desjardins. For all of us here at Demon Monsoon Live, I want to say thank you to all of you for your love and support. And the last picture you're going to see is in honor of a very great person we lost in 2003. 17 years ago, Edward F. Meissig Sr. passed away. We honor him this week. Dad, thank you for everything. And Mom, thank you for always being there for me. Till we see each other again, this is Demon Monsoon Meissig signing off. Gage, we'll see you in March. Threat, we'll see you November 8th. Peace!
Yo, what's up, Demon? It's Gage down here in Tennessee. Just got done putting in some work with one of my fighters, Gio. I believe that you've met him
before. What's up, man? You hit me up on Facebook. My name is Puerto Rican Ortiz. So I'm looking for this match, bro. Best man wins out. That's all I have to say.
Yeah, man. So why don't you come out here, man, and get in some work. I want to see how much you've been improving and whatnot, bro. Hit us up. Let us know. We down here grinding.
I could remember everything inside of me. Just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders.
Everything fighting out a neutral corner boxing, bringing hellfire and brimstone.
Hellfire and brimstone.
Bringing hellfire and brimstone.
Dedicating this fight to his dad, Edward, and his mom, Sandy. Rest in peace, Edward. His brother Eddie, his nephew Edward.
He'd like to dedicate this fight to Sunshine Trask, the matchmaker.
Dedicating this fight to Mikey Autism Awareness.
Dedicating this fight to Miles Mayhem
for his birthday.
Happy birthday, Miles! And all good boys, Junior, get it done! Bang time!
For you, Sandy, this is for you. It's bang time, baby!
Neutral corner, baby, let's go.
It's bang time!
Let's go! He said thank you! Woo!
And in this corner, we got Demon Monsoon.
Demon Monsoon. We got Demon Monsoon.
Hey, Tom!
What'd I tell you, man? Enough of that.
Beast, we had a banger. Win by stoppage. Demon Monsoon.
The fight, guys. Winner by stoppage. A lot of love to Leprechaun for hanging in there. Winner is opponent unable to continue. Good fight.